My name is Chuck Etchison, and I'm the founder and director of Jericho Project. Demographic, the men that we work with are chemically dependent criminal offenders. Most of them come from dysfunctional childhood, drug addiction, gang activity, criminal activity. They've done time in juvenile facilities and into the county jails and state prison. Our concept of recovery is to take the individual from that environment and give him the resources to develop a new identity and a new lifestyle.
My name is Kevin Shea. I'm a project executive at DPR. And I've been with DPR, this is my 17th year. Knowing what they do for people and changing their lives, help them rehabilitate, get off of drugs and the addiction piece, yeah, I took it to heart and I said, listen, I want to do this project. This is another human being that you know is going to succeed, or you sure as hell hope they're going to succeed, and that this is going to work for everybody. So it's hard to describe that. You don't get that anywhere else. If you can be involved with a project that changes someone's life and impacts them directly, that feeling is, it's hard to describe it. It's just so fulfilling for myself, the team, and for them. They're going to benefit. And actually, as it turns out, our whole community benefits for this group being successful.
One of the things I'm most proud of here with the DPR training site is giving me the information I can use to pursue a career as far as a specific trade. Before, I thought it was just you build something, you break it down. But showing me the diversity in fields as far as construction, that was something I'm most proud of.
Working with Jimmy, Rachel, and Mark as the project moves forward, working on the little different quirks that are on there, putting in the ideas. DPR's been great working with us to meet all of our requirements that we have, needs, anything project change-wise that comes along unexpectedly. They've taken care of it in a timely manner and helped us with ideas and designs to kind of make our vision come alive to what it is that we're looking for.
I'm proud to be at a construction company that chooses to go after jobs like this when we know that this type of job isn't going to make us the most money, but to work for a project that is helping the community and giving back, that's really valuable to me and to what I do.
I was looking at a life sentence, and I was ordered to do Jericho in lieu of doing 16 years with two strikes. Had the opportunity to come to Jericho, the court granted me Jericho, last stop, obviously, for the rest of my life. Came here, did what I was supposed to do, to a point where now I became staff. My ultimate goal now is to give the next man the same opportunity that I got. I wouldn't have that opportunity or anywhere near it if it wasn't for Jericho. So, you know, my love goes out and extreme appreciation for the director of the program that has allowed me to come here and participate. At the end of the day, I'm in a career spot. And that's all thanks to Jericho.
I came into Jericho Project as a weak individual, and I've now developed a complete 180. I now am a staff member here. I help get these guys' lives on track by giving them opportunity for them to have higher self-esteem, more confidence in themselves. Coming from a state of weakness and building into a state of strength. That's the whole definition of recovery, is building yourself into a state of strength.
My name is James Rufner. I go by Jimmy. I've been with DPR for 2.5 years, and I'm a superintendent on the Jericho Project. I also believe in my mind that a definition for DPR is doing people right, like helping the individuals in this program get back on their feet, become successful individuals in our world.